I don't know why, but I'm still up and it's 1:55 in the morning. I can't sleep. Alex is over there drinking his milk. I'm just drinking some Sprite Kool-Aid and so there's my friend, me and my friend Jessica and my other friend Emma. We have these things that things, it has like oily things in it, like there's like plastic in it, so it doesn't look like that. So it's not the taste, but not for the appetite. And like when one of us didn't bring like our matching cups because we would bring it like every day with each other, and if like somebody didn't like bring it, and maybe like thirsty because we're not allowed to go get drinks. We have to bring our own drink. We like this thing can come off. This thing can come off like that. And we would like let each other like have a drink. And yeah. But in my last video, I promised you guys I would make a tutorial. I promised you guys I would make a tutorial on how to make the hair and the I'm like not wearing it right now. You know, like I swear it is so easy. That's what I said in the last video as well. But here, I don't need to take it. What size does your baby bear, or if you guys got two babies, 3 months size? These are baby livestocks. And you want it to be a little short, but you still like to be short. And then you want to put your baby before you like a short sleeve one. You want like a shorter thing and you just so the one with the short sleeve shirt like I'm wearing it right. If we're going to get a short sleeve the small ones of the sleeve not as long as your toe. And you get this like those two because of like the thick pattern. Yeah. Or something I'm gonna tell you guys. So me and my cousin use like index using DIY and other stuff. That's your YouTube channel. I'll leave it in the link down below. You can check back on my website. We were walking from our bus to our school, South Grove, in Beach Grove. And then we did a class together on the 4th, she was 5th. And every day for like the past, maybe like a week or two, there would be like, I'm not trying to be real or anything, but there were these like Mexican people and like really cute, and they walked in front of us and my cousin said, she said, Brianna, they are salty. I'll say it louder because I know you guys can't hear that. She said, Brianna, those people smell salty. And it was so funny because I have to touch my neck because in all the I got closer to him and I said, you are so safe. And my cousin said something like, meant something bad or something like that. And he said, he looked around and looked at us. I was laughing so hard. I was like, oh my god, you are so bad. Yeah. Good time. tomorrow I'm going to make a vlog. Maybe because I can only do 15, not even 15 minutes, I guess. But yeah, I don't like video long videos anyway because they're like this. Like, I mess up on what people say. Why do I look like I'm talking? And then I look like I look like I'm talking. Yeah. And I am going and I am going to go a camera for Christmas. It is for my grandma. Yeah, guys. I'm at my grandma's house. Sorry, I have like a bite, like a spider bite on my neck or something. I don't know. And yeah, and up in the attic there's like a hole right there, not like in the house, but like outside of the house there's like a hole to the attic, and then in the garage there's like this little big square above the roof, and like I think a ladder comes down, and then when there's like something like, I don't know, with karma and stuff like that, but, and then there's one right there, not in my room, but like in the hallway right there. Yeah. And a squirrel keeps on coming over, running through my room, running by my ankle buggy, running towards my grandma's room, and it's really annoying. That's what I have to do to get into making it to go. And then let it back out. Like, it's not that good. I mean, like, it's good, but the water bottle is supposed to be, like, for water and, like, stuff like that, but I don't have, like, any water. Well, I do, but also, I have sea water and then actual produce water, I think that's good. I don't know, but it's actual water, not, like, that fluffy stuff. So yeah, but it looks sexy about it. Sorry, I just can't get to it. What's sexy about it is that you have to, like, every time, like, you have to keep them in, like, I mean, in my grandma's freezer, there's this maker that makes ice. We don't touch anything, we don't do anything like that, but we go in the laundry room and there's ice, and there's like this big thing of, this like big long tube thing, and the lid comes off and we have to pour ice in it. Not like salt ice, we have to pour this certain kind of ice that you have to get for $25 each, and we have to get the extra large 2 bags of it, and like the extra large costs like $50. So like it costs like a couple dollars each, and like it comes out for like $58 and something cents, and it's just lots of money for that salt, and we have to do that not every year, like every month. So like one time we were at Walmart, I had climbed up on the shelf because that certain kind of ice was on the very top, and I had to do my gymnastics thing. My grandma had to lift me up there. I climbed up all the way to the top, and I got the ice, and I was like, oh. And, it even said it weighed 50 pounds, and I was like, ooh, I'm a girl. It made my stomach hurt so bad. It was so terrible, but I'm gonna end this video because it's really late. I don't know what's on YouTube. Leave a comment down below if you guys want me to make slime. Please subscribe and like. Yeah. Already now me talking. 12 minutes and something seconds. But yeah. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye.